Hey Crypto Nation, today we're going to talk about updating and refreshing your Exodus wallet. Keeping your wallet up to date and refreshed is crucial for ensuring that it runs smoothly, has the latest features and security enhancements, and accurately reflects your balances and transactions. Exodus mobile, desktop, and Web3 wallet applications are continuously improved throughout our rigorous release cycle. This ensures a smooth, top-shelf crypto experience every time you open your wallet. If you're on mobile, you can always update to the latest version from the Apple App Store or Google Play Store. Now, there are two methods to update your desktop wallet. The easiest and quickest way is to update directly from within Exodus with a simple click. Your wallet will notify you when an update is available. Just click the Update Now button to begin the download. Once the file is downloaded, restart Exodus and voila, that's it. Another option is to download the latest version from the Exodus.com website. Once your file is downloaded, unpacked, and installed, you're ready to go. Now, this shouldn't be an issue for the Web3 wallet, as your browser should automatically update the wallet for you. And now that you're using the latest version of Exodus, let's refresh your wallet to ensure it syncs properly with the blockchain and displays the most accurate information. If your wallet is out of sync with the blockchain, you could have issues with sending, swapping, and seeing your correct balance and transaction history. To refresh on mobile, tap the profile icon and then on the settings gear icon. Scroll down and tap refresh. If you want to refresh a single asset, you can do a quick refresh by shifting down your asset screen. Alternatively, you can long press the asset icon to refresh that way. For the desktop, you can either click the asset icon or enter the asset menu through the three-dot menu in the upper right corner. Once there, select refresh from the drop-down menu. For the Web3 wallet, you can simply close and reopen your browser to refresh. You can also disable and re-enable the Web3 wallet browser extension by toggling it off and on again in the Manage Extensions window. And that's it. Updating and refreshing your wallet regularly are simple but important steps to ensure the best performance. Thanks for watching, everybody. Please remember to give this video a like and subscribe to the channel. And if you would like to learn more about blockchain and cryptocurrencies, click any of these videos to keep watching.